And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War 2 campaign about to cross this icy lake here. Should be interesting and fun. Enjoying the gameplay so far. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into doing some gameplay.
Marcus!
Reavers!
Marcus!
Reavers!
That was way too close, man. Next lake?
Next lake, you're swimming.
Reavers!
Marcus, you wanna die? Up on the ridge!
Shit!
entrance. We're gonna have to take out that barricade.
Mount Kanar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like away games.
Great. It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Happy.
Look out!
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm!
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet? shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up! I'm trying to get up right now! Shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up! I'm trying to get up right now! Okay, give it a try! Shoot it!
What are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
Baird, this is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
But the captured ones? The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Hostiles!
Theron, watch it!
Worse, gunboats!
can get across. Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
When we come back next, we'll be going to the end of this pier and hopefully get in that boat. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.